told you. We've been fucking local, Cypress Hill, D12, bitch.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho.
Fucking crazy, we'll fucking snap in a minute.
Bitch, I'm a motherfucking omen. I bow down to no man. Split a nigga open, killing folks compulsive. A soldier with a motive.
You look nice today.
Don't wear that outfit again.
What? I didn't hear you.
I said, do not wear that outfit again. Wear a dress, a skirt, or something.
You don't like this, I take it.
Come on. You're prettier than that.
Yeah, homie, I thought we told you. We've been fucking local, Cypress Hill, D12, bitch.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. Better get it through your brain. When you say my name, never say it in vain, 'cause I'm a psycho.
Fucking crazy, we'll fucking snap in a minute.
I'm a motherfucking omen. I bow down to no man. Split a nigga open. Killing folks compulsive. A soldier with a motive. Scrotum big as boulders. I hold them, then unload on you. Put it on a poster so everyone can notice who is focused on us poking. They nose in our business, hoping that I don't come smoke them. No one knows my notions or emotions. I'm a vulture. You niggas close to croaking any moment, and I know when. I can fuck the culture up. Probably rap. A maniac with anxiety attacks. I don't wanna chat. Speak when you spoken to. And I don't have to read a fucking magazine. A quotable to notice what you hold.
We all soldiers, we move as a unit, we all roll up and show up at your residence, light your front door up. Get scared, life ain't fair, and I'm prepared to blast you just as fast as Drake and say hell yeah. So watch what you say, 'cause it can happen either today or the next minute. I can draw on a heater or spray and I'm dead serious. You can be dead, period, end of story. I'm on your porch with a gun and your son sipping the 40. Nobody can hold me, I does it all by my lonely. I stump your head when you awake, you be looking like Gumby. Aftermath and shit, bitch, you can read it and weep. You see my poster in the hood for the G of the week.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho.
You know what? I am crazy as hell.
Better get it through your brain. When you say my name, never say it in vain, 'cause I'm a psycho.
Nigga, I'm about to snap in any minute, nigga. Evacuate.
They found Saddam, but they ain't gon' find me.
No.
I be under a tree in butt fuck Tennessee.
Stop that!
Said fuck me in a fanny. I ain't a racist, I just hate whites. Fags and dykes, blacks and transvestites. 13 years old, enjoying the fucking game. Hearing in my ass cheeks, feeling the fucking pain. Am I insane? Who really knows? It's any second, my temper can fucking blow. I get colder than December.
Patrick, have you ever wanted to make someone happy?
What? No, put it in the carton.
Put a gun in your mouth and blow your brains the fuck out.
I probably got a screws or two, or maybe three or four of them. Some fell out and hit the floor. All I know is ever since my fucking head hit the snowbank, I've been a little Neanderthal. It's no thanks to my man D'Angelo Bailey, but I just take it slow daily. My biggest dilemma's trying to figure whether to use the flathead or the filler, or just go to the Home Depot and pick the new power driller. It's been 2 hours and 6 days, I'm still up. I feel like I'm about to snap any minute. There's a new Tower Records about to stop and get a filler. Pick the new Cypress Hill up and go find who did that shit to exhibit, and go fill up a whole liquor bottle with piss and shatter his fucking lips.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. Better get it through your brain. When you say my name, never say it in vain, 'cause I'm a psycho.
Listen, where should we go?
Anywhere you want.
Let's not think about what I want. How about anywhere you want?
I don't know, Patrick. I can't make this decision.
Come on. Where do you want to go? Anywhere you want. Just say it. I can get us in anywhere.
What about... Dorcia?
So, Dorcia is where Jean wants to go.
Oh, I don't know. No, we'll go in wherever you want to go.
Dorcia is fine.
Dorcia, yes?
Yeah, can you take two tonight at, well, let's say 9 o'clock?
Oh, we're totally booked.
Really? That's great.
No, I said we are totally booked.
Two at nine? Perfect. See you then. Yeah? You're dressed okay?
You didn't give a name.
They know me. Why don't you meet me at my place at 7? For drinks. And Jean, we'll want to change before we go out.